This is a GCS News Break.
Sweet treats are on the menu for the staff at Page High School. The ice cream and cookies are a way to say congratulations for an exciting honor. Page has been ranked number 5 in the state on the list of America's most challenging high schools. This national recognition comes from the Washington Post, and 15 GCS high schools made the list this year. Rankings are determined by the number of advanced placement, international baccalaureate, and advanced international certificate of education tests given at the school each year, compared to the number of seniors who graduated in May or June.
This one is particularly special to me because of the focus that we've put in place since I've been here about putting students in AP, or pushing students, I should say, pushing them to take AP and IB courses. Students who traditionally we don't place in those courses, and we all know whether they score a 3, whether they score a 5, or whether they score a 2, they're still getting the benefit of the rigor of those courses, and they're going to be successful, more successful anyway in college.
Other GCS schools that made the Washington Post list of America's most challenging high schools include Grimsley High, Weaver Academy, Northwest High, Northern High, Penn Griffin School for the Arts, High Point Central, Southwest High, Ragsdale High, Western High, Smith High, the Academy at Smith, Southeast High, Southern High, and Dudley High.
This has been a GCS News Break.